In the Jewish tradition, when you turn 13, you have a bar or a bat mitzvah, and I'll spare you time. I went to 2 years in Hebrew school. That shit was really boring. So I talked to my parents, and I said, hey, I would much rather do theater than go to Hebrew school. And they were very, very nice about it, except part of me still wonders if, you know, they had an inside where they were like, please, God, Dylan, just don't make this family harder than it has to be. So I wrote a song about it.
Your future said to tell me as a huge man who was most mixed up, not delinquent on the line. Hebrew school dropout, no bat mitzvah day for you. Hebrew school dropout, skipped your haftorah, not to schmooze. Well, at least you could have taken time to tell your ma and father that at just 13 you've already disappointed your four brothers. Dear Adonai, why is my baby
Baby, just listen. This is your night.